this week, 2nd through 5th grade played Cross the River. They had to work together as a team to make it from one end of the gym to the other, using only poly dots and a mat for a save point. Here are some of their strategies. These students made it to the island at the end of round one. Later in the day, kindergarten and first grade played Builders and Bulldozers. Here are a few clips from second grade playing Cross the River.